the WNBA on two. UK Sports, welcome in, everybody. Our game tonight featuring the Indiana Fever as they go up against the...
Alright, let's see if we know how to beat these fucking Lynx, dude. They whooped my ass last time. Shit. Well, they're gonna beat my ass if I keep leaving their point guard open.
And guys, you have to admire the way these two teams play. They're all about ball movement.
I mean, you look at the stat sheet, look at the assist numbers these teams put up.
Thank you, Caitlin.
There's not too much hero ball going on. They're unselfish.
Yeah, both sides are focused on working the ball around and generating the best shot possible. It's fun to watch.
And the basket by Kelsey, no try. Did I not put... Never mind. I think I made a mistake here. On ball screen. Ah. There we go. I fixed it. Now, in theory, they can't fuck me over. Thank you, Caitlin, for the three.
Hits from deep. How about that? Responding to the three-pointer against them with a quick...
Yeah, terrific little back and forth right there, Tim.
Been a lot of fun to watch.
Collier outside. No good on the three. Clark outside. Mitchell.
Wes, you only have four quarterbacks. Wes, you have four quarterbacks on the roster, one of which is a senior. If I know what quarterback you're talking about, you're talking about that junior.
Pass to McBride. From deep. It's hauled in by Smith.
Personally, I am shocked that didn't turn into 3 points. She makes you pay on those nearly every time.
And there it is.
There you go. Finally. We are beating the Minnesota Lynx, dude.
6 point game.
Watch, they're gonna hit a three on my face, though. No, no, no. Aha! Yeah, you're not getting that shot. Okay. That's insane. She got a. She's gonna get a 3 point play off of me. That's heartbreaking.
Free throw, no good. And this Minnesota franchise is built around their star, Nafisa Collier.
Well, you think about 2022, Collier played just 4 games in the Lynx. They missed the playoffs. Last year, Collier took their game to another level, a first-team all-WNBA selection.
Now oh, what am I doing?
5 to shoot. Kicks it out to Mitchell.
Missile for three. Got it, let's go. We gotta keep Kelsey Mitchell at all costs.
McBride outside. Collier up top.
Shit. I was there. I was about to say, dude.
It's very dangerous to leave her open like that. Lucky break for the D that she missed it.
Pass to Boston. They double team Aaliyah Boston. Samuelson. Left side Boston.
Oh! Damn you, Nafisa.
Covered by Clark. Kept alive. Shepherd with it. Tries again. Alyssa Smith grabs the miss.
That's a surprise. Out of character for her to miss those when the D's not right in her face.
Shots good by Clark.
Let's go, Caitlin.
They're going on a nice little run here.
And getting to the rack has been the key. They're getting point blank looks time and time again.
Now here's Collier. She's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. That one is off.
Terrific job defending the basket that time. It's not an easy task stopping her when she's headed to the rim.
Here's Smith. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
This has been a great job of getting into the middle of that defense and scoring from the paint.
You know, really, that's why they're on this run. You get that close to the hoop.
Oh,
easier
Thank God. Alright. Ah. Kelsey Mitchell lays it up and in. Let's go. Sam left.
Ability as a distributor. She'll make passes that make you say, wow.
Samuelson, right side. Now here's Boston.
One, two. Ah.
And a foul on the shot. She'll go to the strike for two.
Well, we saw this with Boston even back in college. She does a great job of drawing fouls.
Yeah, it's her first trip.
Trying to get her more involved in the offense, but she might want to leave. So we're back in. We're up by 22.
Here's Heidman. He has five. Back to Smith. Over Boston. Shot's good by Smith. Indiana in total control. The biggest lead of the game was 24 points. Clark outside. Clock at six. And a miss there on the triple.
Yeah, she's been off her game this quarter. Just hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go down.
And that one's good. Heidemann.
Boy, not too much respect shown to her by the defenders.
Here's the Fever with the ball. Mitchell outside. From past the arc, it falls for the
thank you, Kelsey.
Time and seven tries this contest. That's an 86% accuracy mark. And here's Heidemann. She's got eight. Shepherd up top. Trying her luck from deep. Caitlin Clark pulls it in. It out to Boston. And yes, it's good.
If she gets even an inch of space, she will make an opponent.
I gotta get a Leo Boston more involved, dude.
Now here's Collier. She's got six. Three pointer. It's hauled in by Boston.
She's having all sorts of problems with her shots.
Yeah, the words ice and cold come to mind with the way she's shooting the ball.
Wallace with the ball. She hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Here's Minnesota. Here's Collier. And they cash in right away with a quick shot.
Yeah, well, Yafisa Collier is a player that chips in everywhere, including the mid-range.
Pass to Mitchell. Boston, covered by Smith. The shot by Boston, no good. It's hauled in by the Lynx.
Damn it.
On the wing, Kayla McBride. She's covered by Mitchell.
And she makes that one. On the drive, McBride can be so dynamic, which helps her beat the defense.
And Tim, we know success isn't always linear. Just look at Alana Smith. She's a perfect example of that. It took her a few years to claim her spot in the league.
Well, she was a top 10 pick back in 2019. She shot under 20% as a rookie. Alana was out of the league, but she had a great 2023. The Australian finishing third and most improved player. Voting, and she is really got a spot in the league now. She didn't have a single free throw in the first quarter. But she started to play with a little bit more edge to her game here in the second. Offensively, she's really struggling this quarter.
Here's Clark. And she was fouled in the act of shooting, an opportunity for a three-point play.
She's been one of their more reliable options today, and it's her shooting that has given them this lead.
And here are the Lynx now. Smith outside. Pass to Shepard. Collier. Second shot opportunity. And that one good.
Looking real comfortable attacking around the rim. If you give Collier the rock anywhere near the basket, she's not going to disappoint.
Boston inside. Shepard's there. Boston, no good. Collier outside. It's good. The assist that time from Courtney Williams.
After having a tough time in the first, she's managed to turn it around here in the second quarter.
The Fever making a switch here. Here's Wheeler. 5 points in the game. Pass to Berger. Boston. She's guarded by Shepard. Boston, no good. And here are the Lynx now. Trailing by 17. And here's Heidemann. Three-pointer. It's hauled in by Boston. Clark outside. Now Berger. Boston sets a screen. Offensive board. Another shot. Tries yet again. And she was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws for her.
Well, you just have to be excited about Aaliyah Boston, a young woman with tons of skills. She dominated in college, and she's going to dominate in the WNBA.
Both shots good from the stripe.
There you go. Aaliyah Boston has 12.
Outside Williams. Pass to Collier. Clark. Courtney Williams for three. In the shot at the very last second.
The pressure on her in those circumstances was massive.
Pressure? What pressure? You cannot rattle her no matter what the situation is.
A dominating first half of play, and so far it hasn't been close. Fever ahead, up by 16. And we'll be back with you shortly. Welcome back. Third quarter just about to get going, and what has been a runaway of a game so far. Man, it has been an incredible game here from Caitlin Clark.
Well, in terms of her points in the first half, that's pretty much what we've come to expect.
Which tells you really all you need to know.
No, not really.
The wrong talent she is. I mean, I'm going to bet that she has a lot more to her totals after the break.
To Samuelson. A doubler with McBride. Left side Boston. Clark outside. Launches a three. That's in for a bucket tonight. A hot 8 for 11 shooting night so far.
I'm playing 2K.
Watch her work at that end of the floor.
The women version.
Shepherd up top. Collier. Thank you.
Dude, when I tell you that the women version, like, once you get a superstar in the WNBA, you gotta guard him. That shit is so hard to stop. Brother, Nafis, dude, there's this girl named Arike Ugumawale. She dropped 53 on me. She dropped 53, including the game-winning three. You know how heartbreaking that was, dog? That shit was like, I was so mad. Oh, Heidemann for three, and she hits it, she hits it.
Total. It's her ninth against 12 attempts. Now a timeout called by Minnesota. This Lynx squad struggling. Here's Heidemann. She's got eight.
Yeah, that's next week. We won't get to that until late tonight. But I told Nolan to, Yeah.
It just hasn't been an ideal start to the second half. They've missed three of their first four.
Boston with it. Collier's there. Boston inside. Covered by Smith. And it's Boston missing.
McBride outside. What?
Here's Heidemann. She's covered by Clark.
She would have hit that shit. I would have.
Shooting 20% to start the second half doesn't bode well for how this will play out for them.
It's Katie Lou on the wing. A little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now in the third quarter. Nice fake, but the layup off the mark. Nafisa Collier for three. That'll fall for her seventh bucket. 7 of 15 this game.
Timeout, timeout.
And she had one in the first as well. And look, we all know that she can be dangerous from downtown. So the defense can't forget about her.
Here's Clark. And she has 28 points for the game. Pass to Wallace. And there's the foul. It'll go on Shepherd. That's foul number two for her.
First team foul.
Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter play now. Here's Clark. Indiana again missing. Smith with it. And Clark picks her up defensively.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
Shepherd. Back to McBride. Takes it out to Smith. Covered by Clark. Four on the shot clock. From deep three-point range. Rebounded by the Fever.
I got you.
To the paint.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Drops in the layup.
They're going to send to the player progression tonight.
Terrific assist inside. And here's Collier. 18 points for her. Outside, inside, Smith makes it off the glass.
They're beginning to.
Now we're going to win 118-95.